in each hand, but I only need two fingers. My best fist with the nihilist trend. I keep my enemies as far away as I keep my friends. I don't think I could handle the emotional stress it would take to have wounds or a heart on my chest. I don't like when people say I gotta make sense when their life is just a sum of artificial events. And I know that I'm never gonna understand it. If each is one of many on a random planet, how can anybody be so goddamn sure that the fact is anything but a conjecture? You're calling pessimistic and it might make sense. We got a cozy little setup right on top of the fence. What it is what you got, regardless how you spin it. So I take it all in stride, cause either way I gotta live it. I don't know what I'm doing, but I think that that's alright. I don't believe in nothing, but I think I'll be just a smoke inhaler, I'm nice and polite, but I fucking curse like a sailor. Rarely motivated and I don't get out of bed. I just cultivate the dreams that have been clouding in my head. I try not to think about heaven and hell. I'm repelled by the self, since religion has to sell. I delve into the shells of my brain and myself, and I will be well once I smell my Taco Bell. I got a problem with the seriousness that people adopt in vain, or they realize this. You go delirious, drafting out some furious fits, feeling imperious regarding this mysterious bliss. People wanna claim it, wanna tame it, wanna frame it. Not happy with fleeting moments, so they gotta sustain it. And they complain when people famically can't begin to explain how insane that is to me. Everybody is a footprint if you wanna follow mine. Keep a goal what you got, cause that's the only bottom line. And I don't know what I'm doing, but I think that that's alright. I don't believe in nothing, but I think I'll be just. Savior. My reasons I became a psychology major. Those were my motives and my only choice. What the system doesn't seem to want to get to the point. I got a bachelor's of science and a bachelorette, 2 40s and a half a pack of cigarettes, a master's in junk food and late night sex, and I'll be sure to have a doctorate of being in debt. I know I got a screw loose, possibly too, and I should talk to a professional, that's probably true. I don't believe in nothing and I won't pretend I do, and if you got a problem with it, it's a big fuck you. Cause I don't know what I'm doing.